Assalamu alaikum, I am Zeeshan. Today we are going to discuss the differences between phonetics and phonology. It is pertinent to mention that without understanding of phonetics, study of phonology doesn't prove to be very fruitful. So for proper understanding of phonology, we should study phonetics first. Phonetics is the study of speech sounds with reference to the production. The very first branch is articulatory phonetics. This branch studies how sounds are produced and what's the place and manner of articulation of speech sounds. The second branch of phonetics is acoustic phonetics. This branch studies the physical properties of sounds. These properties can be measured using different softwares. The third branch of phonetics is auditory phonetics, and it studies the hearing and perception of speech sounds by the listener. It studies how the listener perceives and understands the speech sounds that reach him or her. Phonology is the study of speech sounds of a particular language. The organization, patterning, and functional classification of sounds in different languages or in each language. Now, this organization or combination happens to be in the minds of the speakers. A speaker organizes or classifies various speech sounds in his mind. For example, take two words, cat and bat. Both these words are the same except one phoneme, one initial phoneme, k and b. When the initial phoneme k is substituted for b phoneme, the meaning changes. The organization and classification of sounds is done with a view to have a meaningful sound combination as the result of combining various or different sound segments or different sound units or different sound phonemes. Why is the study of phonology of abstract nature? We combine sound units or sound segments or phonemes, for example, k, at, in our mind to get a meaningful collection of sounds or sound clusters. Since mind is an abstract entity, the process happening in the abstract also stands abstract. Number one, we cannot realize the process. Number two, we cannot observe it. Number three, we cannot perceive the process with our senses. All these three things make this process abstract. That's why we say that the study of phonology is of abstract nature. The study of phonetics is general in the sense that it focuses on production of sounds irrespective of which language we are speaking of, but may be particular when we are talking of production of sounds in a specific language. The study of phonology tends to be particular because we can study phonology of one language at a time. Phonetics has physical properties because the production of sounds is a realizable, identifiable, and observable character. In phonology, we cannot realize or identify or observe a process. The process of combination or organization of sounds into combinations. So phonetics is descriptive in nature, whereas phonology is theoretical in nature. In phonetics, we represent a speech sound by enclosing it in a square bracket. Whereas in phonology, we represent a phoneme by placing two slashes on either side of the phoneme. In phonetics, we study how vocal tract behaves in the production of speech sounds and how we use various body parts like lips, tongue, teeth, pharynx, and larynx, etc. in the production of speech sounds of any language. Whereas in phonology, we study how speech sounds of a particular language combined together in order to change meaning with substitution of one phoneme with another. Phonetics is not concerned with meaning. In phonology, semantic side of sound organizations is observed. Phonology focuses on interrelationships of sounds. Thank you so much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.